Hello everyone, Drake here again for my second and final installment of Painting for Waterloo, which is to celebrate the recovery of Mr. John Waterloo. This is the USS Philip. It was commissioned in October of 1942 and later served off the coast of South Vietnam. That is what we're doing. I'm just going to be working on this destroyer, American destroyer. Pretty happy that, I mean, I don't know the guy, right? He looks like a pretty cool guy.
A destroyer mounts a weapon for every job, to go after everything from a patrol boat to a ship three times her own size, or even a stretch of coastline.
Mr. John Waterloo, if you do have a chance to see this, I'm very pleased that you've made a complete recovery. And I leave you with the fireworks, which